We've just learned a 3-year-old has died in a fire at a Fourplex in Arden-Arcade. This fire started just before 10 this morning on Caro Drive near Northrop Avenue. Investigators say two kids were inside the home while their father was on the porch when the fire broke out. The father was able to get one child, a 5-year-old, out. Right now, fire crews and deputies are working to figure out exactly what started this fatal fire.